what I did want to talk to you guys about is that I'm gonna try to put a piece in a show, and there's a jury show, so I have to get it done, take pictures of it, and send it over, and hopefully it gets chosen and it gets exhibited, because I gotta get it ready over the weekend. I'm gonna cast the head of this woman, that woman actually. I'll have that piece, the original Eric head. The hand I'm not gonna cast, so I'm not gonna have the hand. And I'll have Misty. Anything that touched you, let me know, write your comments, text me, Facebook me, whatever it is you wanna do. Whole notion that I could, so this idea that I had of making a mold for the hand, the most complicated mold, cast it in fiberglass, and then turn around, finish it, put it on a stand, take pictures of it in less than a week is absurd. It's crazy. So that's not what's gonna happen. Instead, remember this piece, never part of the vlog, but it's a head that I did, and it's a nice face, but it's just the face, right? There's no head. Start a piece with this as the base. So this is what I had in mind. Let me show you real quick. Here, here, and here. Pushing on a button. Here, here, there, and then, hey, get close. You see? Press a couple more buttons here, and then I can get started. So here's the idea. I just have a face, and I think it would be really cool if I could put like a beard in front of this guy, that might be it. So I'm just gonna get to work. All right, so I'm gonna get to work. I'm gonna mount him on a faux base, screw him down, and then I'm gonna start putting the beard and all that kind of stuff in. Let's go.